Hi, how important is it to take a math course in your senior year? Like many students, you may already have all the courses you need to graduate. You may just want to take a break from math, but as we'll see, it's very important to keep on moving forward in your math education.
My senior year of high school, I did not take a math course. Looking back on it, I wish I would have taken the time. Even having just an extra year or two of math would have made a huge difference.
Math is used in most careers, and some level is required in all college programs. So, part of being ready for college is being ready in math.
As chemistry is going, math is really helping me through everything because, like, it's not only a chemistry problem, it's a math problem.
Math and science are both the big deal for my career, aerospace engineering. I'm gonna need a lot of like algebra 2, trig, I'm gonna need like pre-cal calculus.
But what happens if you're not ready? You'll need to take courses to catch up. And these courses don't count towards your major.
To get to my major, I have to actually do two more classes. I have to take pre-calculus and calculus after college algebra.
I realized I would be here for a long time because I didn't have my basic math. I had to start right from the beginning.
It will be frustrating for them because it's one, they're wasting money for a class they shouldn't need.
Only one of the courses that I took count towards my major. I definitely do wish that I started in college algebra instead of 098. I wish I did a lot more in high school than I did.
The non-credit part of it didn't really bother me. It was the fact that I had to pay for the non-credit course that wasn't going to contribute to anything except getting me into the math course that I needed.
Even the classes that don't count towards your major, you still have to pay for regardless. So that's why you should definitely take a lot in high school while you can, while it's free.
You're getting it free when you're in high school. Take that opportunity.
Taking college level math in your senior year also saves you money. You avoid having to pay for learning subjects you could have learned in high school. It'll help when you apply for scholarships, and you might even be able to get college credit done ahead of time.
My junior year, I decided that I really wanted to do well in my school and to get those A's and to get scholarships. So I tried harder and I definitely improved a lot. And then this past year, I realized that I actually do love math. I thought I wasn't a math person.
Like most colleges, Monroe Community College has a test you take when you first come here. This helps us determine if you're ready for a college-level math course. And the longer it's been since your last math course, the harder this test will be.
It'd been a while since I had taken a math course, so there were questions on there I couldn't even begin to try and answer.
Also, when choosing a math course for your senior year, make sure to choose a course that challenges you. Taking an easy course like consumer math won't prepare you for college.
You're just sort of wasting your time on something that you already know, and there's no need for you to take it if you already know it.
Senior year, I didn't take any college-based algebra. I only did financial applications, and I completely regret it.
Having that extra year in your senior year of high school will make it so much easier for you in the future in your college career.
I'm actually trying to knock out all my prerequisites while I'm an undergrad for medical school, and I actually have to get up to calculus 1 at the bare minimum. So I have a long ways to go from 198 to 104 to 165 to pre-calculus. Calculus, so if I could have done a lot more in high school, then I'd have been much further along by the time I got to college.
I'm taking math because in college, you know, they expect you to have a certain amount of math in order to get into the school, and I want to go to a good school, so I want to be able to get as much math in as I can.
It definitely benefits you in the future because you won't have to take those beginner courses once you go to college. You won't have to pay for that. You will already have those under your belt.
For math, you definitely have to take it over and over again because once you don't, you'll forget.
Math is easy to forget if you don't practice it.
If there's any sophomore or junior, I would definitely recommend trying to do as much much algebra as you can to prepare for college because it's really beneficial.
Your senior year might be the most relaxing, but it's also the most preparing.
The work might be hard, but it's actually worth it to know some of the material. So when you go to college, some of the material might be like, oh, I remember that.
Definitely working hard my senior year helped a lot. It's already benefited where I'm going. I've kept a 4.0 so that I can get into my 2+2 program and I'll get scholarships that way too. But I still had a great senior year. It was actually the best year of my high school.
So keep learning more by taking a college level math course. You'll save money, you'll be ready for college and your career, and you'll have a great senior year.